New at 6 tonight, a Rockford Housing Authority housing site will soon be demolished. RHA announced today that the federal government approved Section 18 for the Fairgrounds Valley Apartments. The projected total estimated rehabilitation costs for the complex will be around $34 million. Residents of the complex will be relocated. RHA plans to use tenant protection vouchers to relocate residents to sites with high opportunity scores. The apartment complex was built back in 1969.